Hello. Morning, afternoon, evening. Kind of abrupt there. But there's no, there's no BGM in Dark Souls. I don't know what to do. Welcome, Rank. Hey, Bandman. Welcome, Temp. Let me see if I got this working. Okay, my controller doesn't want to work. Give me a minute. Hold on. Let me put some intermission music. That's weird. Let me try to restart the game again. I'm not really sure why my controller suddenly decided to stop working. It was working just a bit ago. Oh, there it goes. I don't know why it had a delayed reaction, but... Okay, you can't stand in front of my monitor. Everything should be fixed, hopefully. On our death counter. The death counter is already on screen. You can't tell me to remember it when I already remembered it. Hey, welcome, Zhuve. Okay, I gotta get out of the relink mindset. No. Speaking out loud. I don't remember where it is that I'm trying to go. Is it this way? Oops. Damn it, I'm in reeling mode. Fuck. I was trying to dodge like this is relink. Damn it, and I'm trying to lock on like it's- man, my relink has fucked me up. I don't want to add to my death counter. Oh, okay, it's just right in front of my monitor. And part of chat. You can't be there. Caillou is covering part of my chat. Oops. I need to hit the bonfire. Yep, I ended up specking in Giant Club. I wonder if I should kindle that. I have a humanity. Okay, so I think the next route I have to go is the castle. Oh wait, this way. For some reason I thought for a little bit that, like, your offhand weapon, aww. If you don't have it equipped, it doesn't count against you. Damn it. Got him. That heals a lot. Damn. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have gone here. Whoa! I guess that's one way to win. How the fuck do I get back up? There we go. Easy. Caillou, can you like move back a little bit so you're not in front of my chat? There you go. Okay, that's a shortcut. Later, I think. Oh, why is... Oh my god, Okayu, you cannot be on my desk. You're messing with my mouse. Hold on. As much as I love you, get the fuck off. Damn it. Those damn silver knights. Oh, and it inflicts me with I can't heal. You. Aw, man. Shit. Oh my god. No! Your menu's open. Yeah, I figured that out. 99. I think my halberd would be easier to fight those things. What soda am I enjoying? It's totally water. No, it's not water. Coke Zero. You just rush them? Not a bad idea. I kept dodging those, annoying. It looks like they don't. Their attacks aren't physical. If I had to guess, it's probably lightning damage. Alright, let's try this again. Wait. I see something on the left side. Oh, you can actually stab like that. Damn, that was a jump. You're dead. Can I hit you? Ah! That's what you get. Oh cool, I can still... Come here. See, that was easy. Hey, a demon spear. I knew it was lightning. Cause it looked like he was dealing about half damage. Very pokey moveset, that's not that bad. Alright, let's go. Damn it. Oh no, I went with them! Aww. 100. I think I might switch to my club for that. These are great guys to parry. Shit. Damn it. Get back down here. I like that that pulls them down. Oh my god. Fuck. Panic roll. Oh my god. Yeah, I remember the sequence being annoying. Let's get out in the club. Probably just run past these guys, honestly. Or just hit him twice. I love that that pulls them down. Oh, there was one over here the whole time. Damn it. I missed on my attack. One old tool. Honestly, if I'm doing like a running, I'm gonna just wanna use my a little tedious having to do this over and over again, but I can probably just run past them, honestly. Damn it. Fuck you. Damn it. What? You right off. What's up? Okay, let's try this again. I kind of have to do the claw because I'm like doing the running. Ah, shit. I missed again. Oh, and then I got hit by an arrow. Yeah, I might just try to run past them all. Time for speedrun strats. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. garbage. What did I get hit by? Ah, damn it. Level 4. Okay, you cannot sit in front of my chat as much as it seems like the perfect spot for you to sit. Okay. We once surpassed the arrow guys, it's easy street. Yeah. I blocked it. Oh, why did I have to be recharging stamina at that point? Son of a bitch. What? They can throw stuff? Ah! Oh, hell yeah. I did it. Boss ahead. Praise the sun. Gardening, oh, just the soul of the hero. What's up, Silver Knight? There's a bonfire down here, I think. What's down here? I forget. I'm scared. Oh, Hamel's set. And there's totally a mimic in here, too. Great shield. Dragon tooth. Oh, I found the dragon tooth. Alright. Occult club. Oh man, Okayu, will you stop? One of your favorite small fun details is showcased. What's that detail? If you open two chests and you stand in the center, you can grab both items. Hey, welcome, Mongoose. Oh my god, she sat down in such a way as not obscuring the chat. Thank you. Never break? What's the weight on this? 40? I can almost wield this one-handed. Oh, it's a punk. It's actually stronger than my great club. To enhance it later. Well, I like how there's a window that hints that you can go back here. Hey, it's Solaire. Saint ahead.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. you left me with quite an impression, I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Oh, such a dork.
You really are.
I do have a dragon scale. I could reinforce it. I'm just standing there. What's up? Well, if you're not gonna move, I'll move first. Sunlight metal. What, that Silver Knight is one of the cousins of Barrel Guy? Explored everything here. A spare hen. No mimic. Symbol of avarice. Isn't that only a chance to drop from like mimics? Got the rare drop. Yeah, don't you like lose health gradually when you wear this? There's the chance increases to eventually 100% per mimic kill. Oh man, normal rolling with Havels. Another one. Oh shit. Heavy weapon. Thank you. Gotcha. Soul of a hero. Oh, there's a Titanite demon down there. Oh, sweet dragon. Is that all supposed to be Ornstein stuff? Part of a PvP meta loadout. Be wary of comfort. What? Weakness, stomach. They're so eager to shoot. Whee! How many are in here? What? Aw, damn it. Checked a little too fast. Chase me upstairs. Oops. Oh yeah, not all of these Silver Knights respawn, do they? These are technically wyverns. They're made out of rock. Oh, you're one of those bow fucks. Flattened. There's Titanite Demon. jeez. Come here. What? Fucking shield. Cheaty ass shield. Six.
You really are, if I
don't. Your bank. I know we're close to Ornstein. Oh my god, it's Fenian. It's Siegmeier. It's not open from this side though. I'm not lost. That didn't even seem like a parry. Yeah. I guess this is the only way to go. Oh, there he is.
Ah, you again. Don't be ashamed.
Oops, I skipped a message.
I'll think of something. This is quite, we'll need another three. This is quite, we'll need.
Ah, oh, you motherfucker. I thought this was a different room. Hot iframes. Oh fuck. Demon Titan Knight. Two Demon Titan Knight. Beats me. Oh my god, fucking hell. BRB. Ah, that hit me. He like elbowed me. I also defeat that Titan Knight demon. I know. Oh, pick up item. Silver Knight Straight Sword. Decent dex weapon. Gravelord Servant. Should I touch it? Oh, it disappeared already. Oh my god, all three of them. Iframes. Shit. My parry was too early. Knights and Siegmire. The double attack felt like they practiced it. Oh, I thought he got an item. A little bit. All right. Properly take care of each of these. Damn it. Oh my god, the range. Two-handed. What? Well, that was close. Oh, I staggered it. Demon Titan Knight. It did have a hitbox because I blocked its tail. And definitely has a hitbox sometimes. But only sometimes. Weapon? Dragon Slayer, well... Oh wait, how do I get out from here? And do I just have to Homeward Bone? Oh. Shit. Well, that was like a homeward bone. Felt a little trolly. A little bit. Let's kindle this bonfire. Raphael, man. I like how that guy is shooting just because he senses me from beyond the wall. Climb up short ledges. All right, let's try this again. Ha! shortcut. Aw, damn it. Titanite chunk. Well, it doesn't seem like there's anything over there. Look at that view. Oh, it's the other blacksmith. This is a giant blacksmith. Oh, that's what the occult club is. Demon Titanite. Let's see, what do you have? Oh, Twinkling Titanite. Giant's halberd. Oh my god, it's a giant halberd. Arrow granted those bound by covenant to the Dark Sun Gwyndolin. Oh, and I can get the giant armor. Thank you. Twinkling Titanite? Oh, and I'm like 2 strength off from wielding this one-handed. That's kind of a cool halberd. The main difference is that it has a 2-hit combo instead of a poke. Interesting weapon damage type. Oh, the Silver Knight's straight sword means. I'm tempted to use the Dragon Tooth. Need 40 strength for it. I only get 2 great swords. I like the little taps he makes. A big guy works on tiny weapons. Oh, that's on the other side. Ollie, if that's the case, I think I'm gonna reset my bonfire back to this one down here. It's almost time to fight Ornstein and Small. I wonder how many times I'll die on Ornstein and Small. I'm gonna kill Ornstein first because I want Small's hammer. Main gun progress. This section didn't take as long as I thought it would. Oh no. This might be an annoying run back too. I might have to kill those demons. This guy. right through the door. See, I love that the halberd just yanks him down. The giant armor is not as heavy as Havel's stuff, though. Huge soft on for cloth on armor. Oh, come on. Can I use it now? Oh shit. Oh shit. You've never seen me before. Like a moth flittering towards a flame. You fell, no? Don't you agree? That was a cheap tactic, talking, so. Oh no! I got parried. Aww. Does that count as a death because I'm a phantom? Or I guess it does count as a death. I wonder if I should wear the Ring of Favor and Protection. I have to take off either the Wolf Ring or the Havel's Ring. Probably the Wolf Ring, but I like all that poise. What is it doing? Oh shit. That's some decent souls farming, no. All right, let's... It'd be funny if I can get the jump on them. Round two. Ah, shit. Target the right one. Oh, I flattened both of them. Ray shooting. Yeah. No, it would be nice to return and now it might be a good idea to return to, give the Firekeeper soul before the boss fight, but I kinda just wanna fight it. Haha, suckers! Do these doors open? Yes. Iframes, bitch. Oh, this is a great shortcut. You know, for somehow I don't think I knew about this shortcut. I took the other way to get to Orange Scene and Small. Yeah, now I can just walk straight on through. Let's go stop by the Firekeeper. I think this is the way. Oh wait, no. I can give this back to the... I can give this Firekeeper soul back to the bonfire and restore the bonfire at, Firelink, right? That's level up. I don't know if this is faster or slower than going, having to move the thing. This feels faster. I kindled both bonfires, so it doesn't matter. Well, the real question is, do I want to... I already have 60 points. Didn't you say the sweet spot was 50? About 60? I wonder if I should keep this on. Boost wears HP, stamina, and... It breaks if I ever... Let's do it. I'm gonna have that yellow arrow for the rest of the game. That's a huge commitment. Now you're worrying me. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. All right, it's time. Oh my god, instantly. Whoops. Can't see. I have to remember how to fight these guys. Shit. They got me up against the wall. Ah. It's just you basically have only one flexible ring slot now, so you gotta be careful how you balance your loadout. Yeah. One 12. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. Idols are calling, and then we will start the boss grind. See how many deaths it takes to beat Ornstein and Smull. Anyway, I'll BRB.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. Wait, what's everyone reacting to? Okay. I like that the Black Iron Great Shield Whoops. I like how the Black Iron Great Shield is just a shield. It says it's a shield and not a great shield. It's an all right shield. I'm fat rolling. I like that there's a blood pool. Someone totally fell. This is a great shield. Might be a little faster calling the thing. All right. Let's go, Ornstein. Oh shit. I like how he's just walking him along. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. That was a good hit, though. I just need a couple more hits like that. Where's Ornstein going? Come on, lunge at me. Oh shit. Well, that's Ornstein down. Smash. All right, I got super small. Ornstein was still alive. Yeah, I like how the when Smo dies, like Ornstein's all like, "I will avenge you, my friend." But when Smo or but when wait, did I say it right? When Smo dies, Ornstein's like, "I'll avenge you, my friend." But when Ornstein dies or is still alive, Smo's like, "I'm gonna fuck you up, take your powers." Nice range. Let's go. Oh yeah, if you stay close to small, it... Okay. Oh, one more hit. Gotcha first. Oh, I beat them second try. I did it. Well, I'm surprised it only took the second try. I forget if one side's different. I did it. Oh, and I got 50,000 souls for that? I'm leveling up my strength so I can use the giant halberd. Neat secrets. Oh, there's Circe's armor. Hold on, this platform's a lot bigger. And my Lautrec's restart point was upstairs bonfire. Oh, is that what it is? Amazing chest ahead. Need eliminating one at a time.
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father has founded Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
Yeah, I can warp between bonfires.
And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Oh, chosen undead, thou hast... Since the day Father is once and beseeched thee, a grave and arduous to indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark.
What covenant is she? Do I want to attack her? Maybe later. All it says is try projectile. I guess I can warp to the... It's a developer message. At some point, there is an assassin.
Thank you. I'm Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue not offend. Forgive my impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me. I wish not to speak. Forgive me.
Okay.
As always. Goodbye then.
I haven't really been using pyromancy much, but... Well, I guess the iron flesh makes you slow. Dude, bro.
Your height. I am in touch. Oh, woe is me. Oh, sometime.
Miracles are kind of cool. Yeah, seek guidance is a cool miracle. I'll talk to you in a second. Wasn't there another guy? Oh, there he is.
Oh, hello, I was waiting to tell you. And he tells me, well, he's just over there. Oh, hello, I appreciate the attention. That will stop.
You don't need much int for this.
Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Hello there. As promised, I'm afraid that you are unable. The basic framework is... Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all... Don't frown with... Hello? Hello?
Oh, will he not talk to you? I mean, I can learn sorcery.
Do stay safe.
Yeah, I realized Logan just called me stupid. That's why you kill him.
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you read that will. Do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
People like Big Hat Man.
Oh, hello. All right. That'll do it.
I'm gonna do sorcery now. This is important. On death, he drops the big hat, but only after he becomes hostile via his quest. What do you mean? You have to do a quest in order to get him to drop his hat? So if you kill him now, no big hat. But my big hat... Oh, I already have great magic weapons. Now I can make the super bonk stick. How cool is that?
Take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Time to get eaten.
As King Seeker, I shall not to achieve your fate. Fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Brave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath. The Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
I won't go back. Friend will consume soul's weapon and give you soul for it. It'll consume his soul for it too, right? Could have just teleported out, huh? Thanks, friend.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked as the primordial serpent. I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation.
Soul of small, soul value one. I guess I don't need all these hollow soldier shields. Does magic weapons damage scale with your int or your catalyst level? Oh, I can warp. I just want to warp around though. So if I kill Guinevere, then I won't be able to teleport to Chamber of the Princess anymore, right? Don't all the bonfires turn off except for like one of them? Times your magic adjustment calculated by your catalyst, your int. How do you level up a catalyst? killing Moonland Esther, not the main Anor Londal bonfire? How do you get to Anor Londal with that goal? I might do it like later. Also, I just realized, like, this bonfire is, like, on top of this wooden platform. Like, that doesn't seem to be fire safety. You can still warp to the bonfire, you can't rest at it. But you can rest at the other one at the bottom, right? I'm gonna test out my weapon. Yeah, that does 495. Now I make Excalibunk. 524. So it added like 30 damage. Bonk. That is a magic-centric blacksmith, really? I like how glowy this makes my weapon. Man, I expected to be grinding against Ornstein and Small a little while. Hear me out, what if it was on fire? Wait, is there a fire weapon buff? Is there a pyromancy? Where do you get that? I don't know where I want to go next. The Lady Undead Merchant sells charcoal pine resin, which adds... Or the poison resin, which has 180 poison. Yeah, but I like it being a spell, so I can just use it anytime. And also, it just looks cool, like, whoa. My blue bonk stick. Difference is resin, you can carry 99. Yeah, but it costs souls. Now our connection has been lost. Return to title menu. What? Unable to connect to the network. Okay, I don't know what happened. I'm still connected to you guys, right? There happens a frame and connection drops enough. Oh, well, I guess this is a good enough place to stop. I don't know if I wanted to start any new place anyway. So give me 1 second. Okay. Well, we made it through Anor Londo, and I actually beat Ornstein on the small second try. I was not expecting that. Especially with how much I struggled the first time I ever played Dark Souls fighting against Ornstein and Smull. But I guess it shows how much I've grown. Also, Super Smull is not that difficult. But yeah, anyway, I think that's it for me for today. Thank you all for coming. Well, not for today. I'll be back later for Relink at 10 and also Granblue. So I'll see you guys then. Well, Relink and the Granblue I'm going to be grinding, but on the side. So if you want to play Relink with me and you have the PC Relink, come by tonight. Anyway, take care, everybody. Oyakuminasai. Wait, no, not Oyakuminasai. I'll see you later. Bye!